My name is Lam Kam Tim, Timothy, an artist from Hong Kong. I study in Design College. After my graduation, I work in advertising and fashion field as designer and art director. 3 years ago, on 2017, I set up my own studio, Tim Studio, and pick up my paintbrush, starting my artist life and also my art creation. Now, I also engage in art education in my own studio. My work is always inspired by my everyday surroundings. Perhaps like this old village that is Chinese painting, the banana leaves with two birds, two coins and a point that is watercolor. And on my left side, the sunset scene. Today, in this video demo, I use the photograph of the basket of crab. I like different colors of the crab mixing together. And on the shell of the crab, it has a very interesting pattern itself. And on the top of it, some has adding green moss, some has a carapace or shell left on it. In this small area, just 22 times 28 cm paper, it composed with many texture, many pattern, colors. It looks beautiful. I love it. So I decided to paint this up. In this painting, I firstly used masking fluid to keep the white pattern of the crab shell. I think it is the best way to keep the white area in here. And then I paint directly on top. Mix the sap green, the cadmium yellow, cadmium red color on each crab shell. I add layers of colors until the hue saturation of the color I satisfied. Waited to totally dry, I peel off the masking fluid. I add some dark color, burnt umber, Prussian blue, and black on top to give the picture some depth and contrast. And then I also go for the detailed part of the crab eyes and mouth and little detail of the crab shell. Finally, I applied few brush strokes of color on the background. That is the whole watercolor demonstration. Hope you will enjoy my video demo. Happy New Year.